Welcome, welcome. You just come, you hit the share button, invite friends for the show of today. Today we're not going to use music. You just come, you invite friends so that we'll get some quiet number, then we start hit the show. You just come, you comment so that I send Gabu love, revolutionary greeting, don't go fret. 21 gun salute. Who are the seas? Who are the sea? My brother Wizzy Wizzy. Revolutionary greetings. Welcome, you share. We get a lot for talk. As far as the revolution they go, we see a lot of happenings. We need for come for live show always. For and let our people meet our people, they be may they get the courage, may they stay focused, may they don't lose their intentions, may they don't lose focus. I think say social media don't overcry these days, we don't see social media don't overcry these days. I don't cry, you know, because for positive impact, the social media cry. Now with negative impact, we come and share. We don't see, say any time where we get any success or diplomatic move, we ever see a counteraction and ambassador people give a no say this revolution. Any time where we get success. Where we try to jubilate our success, we will see the past week, we will see the British House of Lords, they will talk on our case and very factual. We see the US Security Council, the British ambassador to the UN, he talk very vocal. We see the German ambassador to the UN, they talk very vocal. And when we will think for jubilate and strategize the way forward, we'll see how we go march the La Republic. We get the incidents of FACO where it can disrupt and then people lose focus. We ever know say anytime where UN Security Council, the whole La Republic will ever bring something where it will make we lose focus. So we no get for lose focus. We get for no say La Republic. They use all the tool the way it fit for use them for suppress our people, for make our people be demoralized, for make our people, especially the diaspora, they lose focus, they get a divided spirit so that they will find easy way for penetrate. But we never let that happen. We already know all that strategy, so we know what we will be capable of doing. Mankind, 21 gun salute, Christian, revolutionary greetings. Una welcome and una good evening. Wherever una day, we share so that we get some quite number of people. Then we start hit the show proper. We go talk. Even though I don't mention, we go talk incident with the happen for FACO because we get the similar incidents will be the happen for Kumba. So we now time to all we for raise our one voice for tell the FACO people and for tell the activists and all the people that they be in charge of FACO say me the result, the problem and the interim government give for enter with the immediate effect. Because the when the government to sleep, we don't have a war. The government need to act so fast. We don't need for sleep because our people they dive down every day. We need for strategize the method for use the highest sophisticated weapons for fight the occupy or the occupier. We know say the Republic. They do all these things because of the way our manpower. Our boys over there, they don't use AK. They start from catapult, rubber gun. From rubber gun to then gun, from then guns to AK, and what next? So La République too, they will start with AKs. When La République, they will come with our boys them. They will fight our boys them with, they not be use Amoka at first. They will use Nahilox. Where they will come, our boys will challenge them. And La République now don't use a strategy of using mostly Amokas and highest sophisticated weapon for defeat our boys. So we too, now we get to change the dynamics. We get to not say AK be good, economic sabotage be good. Then we change the dynamics of the game. So when you come, you hit the share button so that we'll get a quite so small number. Then we start the show proper so that it goes go into the mindset of the Ambazonia people so that we start think on how to stop the occupier, stop the La République into our land. We have all the means. We have all the natural resources. We have everything it takes to destroy the barbaric French government in our territory. We are one people and we have to stand like one people to fight the French government in our land. We are one people, we have to stand fire in our territory. The French people, they are using the divide and rule to conquer our people, to divide our people because of our natural resources. But we're not gonna let that happen. We're not gonna let that happen. We go to destroy them. We have the natural resources and we have to stop it. We have to carry out the economic sabotage. We have to destroy all the petroleum, cocoa, every timber, everything that belongs to us. We have to stop it. We have all the manpower it takes to stop it. As they decide to kill our people and we have decided to kill them too. So they use gun, we also use gun. They are going far to use the armor cars and all the like. We have all the manpower, the resources also to buy more sophisticated weapons to destroy the occupier. In that light, we go for talk say the topics of the day where we will start them. We go talk the Prime Minister visit to our territory, the message to all those who think the Swiss initiative will not work. People, they think say the Swiss initiative will not work. We get a message for them. We get a message from all the enablers, the blacklist, because now some of the things that way will delay our struggle. We get a message from them. And we get a strong message for Passa for them and for our resolution forces so that when they hold the enabler, they don't clown. We never clown our enemy. All the blacklegs and enablers, they be equivalent and more than the La République military. So we never condole or tolerate with them. Then the last of the day, we go talk about the way forward, how we think the RPGs will be purchased. Because we hear for every CTV, Christian will be give just a brief summary of what will it take for get one. So we gonna throw more light on our people Musa think in that direction of how we fit start for get some. Na only manpower, na only we for to have a pocket for get this material. So fellow Ambazonians, fellow citizens of the revolution, good evening, wherever you are in the Kingdom of Belgium, it's 6 p.m. and in Grand Zero, same time. Now, we don't see the visit of the Prime Minister after where the last live show where I be talk about how we stop the Nation Cup for our territory. The Prime Minister, he come a visit and he talk say a main visit the La Republic Bin Vondo, the diamond, the die president, send him on a mission. Say Mika evaluate for see how Nation Cup he go hold for Boya and for Victoria. Abitokam, I say we Ambazonians, now the some of the things that way divide our mind, move the query why they do their things. Why were you calling for Facebook between this and that? This man talks so, this man did this. Then the Republic, it is mine. Then they carry on with their activities. We don't hear, they don't talk. Say, Boya and Victoria, you go host the Nation Cup in the camp. I will talk to someone who cut our leaf before rain start fall. We get to strategize. Me that time no reach. We start seeing our ABC TV do this. Our boys need to stop this. Our boys need to do this. Our boys do this. No. Now time this way, we need for start prepare how to stop the Nation Cup. I be talk say me all the 20 counties and all the LGAs, as of now, they gave us a series of meetings. All the 13 counties, they gave us a series of meetings, planification on how to stop the Nation Cup. We not believe in Fako alone. Because the security where it will take place for Fako County, I think say we don't ever see, since the revolution start, we never see that kind of security, because La Republic, the one give a strong message to the international body, say everything be normal. If you host Nation Cup, where that Nation Cup, they be stop them because of insecurity. And they be tell La Republic, say, me provide enough security for CCM, me Nation Cup hold. And La Republic now, if you want to tell the international body, say, the security where we be tell we, say, move provide that before now, if you host the Nation Cup, we don't provide that, this everything be normal. Fellow Ambazonians, fellow citizens, and you talk this one with a lot of anger. All the internet government gave for take special note. I don't know if they work behind, but I be activists, and activists in were main objectives, were main purpose for activists. Now for blow alarm. Now for blow alarm. When we hear anything, we talk and meet our people. And they update our people. We want people know where to go on. We don't care for know where to go on among the LGA bet. We the blow alarm. If the government is asleep, we wake up the government. We blow alarm, meet the government know where to go on. If they sleep, meet they remind. They are saying say, the reasons why will they stop Nation Cup now because say, they be say insecurity, devil Ambazonian. So La Republic, you know, if you host Nation Cup. Now, if they give it, they give La Republic Nation Cup back, it means say La Republic the one proof beyond reasonable doubt. Say peace is there for Ambazonian. Now, why the way they don't host that Nation Cup? It be unfortunate, say. I don't know, but I don't know. I know if you talk because I know they for security department. I know they for the minds of the county's leaders. Because what way I propose me do for that Nation Cup? See, We can also send a strong signal for this prayer the way they can endanger their life for war zone. We don't ban any flight. On that day, I think say the interim government will come with a program where they will give them during that period. The interim government will come with a program, I think, for lockdown, for ban any movement within that period. So that if you see any bus where carrying a whosoever, our boys they give will be at alert, ready at any time to shoot any fly where they see them. Because when the government don't ban movement within that period, so anything we see on the road na military. We they against military. Anything. Anything you see on road, na military, and no mercy. Now when the way you see PM come for Boya, now emission that it took him very well before now looking on the other side of what way it happened about the chiefs, and we see how he congratulates. The chief for a job well done for abusing the Saudi Cameroonians, says one in our graphic, and this we see the chief in reaction. It is sure say the chief in second aim now come support the work of Mola Monja Monja. The chief automatically see our the video is support Mola Monja Monja. For a job well done, we see him. No, that one, we see him. Now, it's a second motive that way he come because Monja Monja, if you do this to them, some people access it, but this man be above the law. We don't see him beyond reasonable doubt here. Monja Monja, he get a backing right from Yaoundé. And he do that thing with a lot of courage. Because he knows he be above the law. And no man of him do anything. But that's not withstanding. So Mola Monja Monja. All this Atalaku where they do him. All the Atalonash where they do him. He not reach what way Ekemabili do. He not reach what way Ekemabili do. Mola Monja Monja as a young dynamic youth with a pity because we look he get a future, but now the CPDM cabal they use it, and when ambassador will get hand our social forces they will put in hand. I think say the law of the land. He go judge it very well. When ambassador resolution forces, they go pull hand for Monja Monja. As I said, be Monja Monja. I think say the laws of the land, he go take a course. And I tell you, Monja Monja, 2021 will be your last. Sometimes they will see how you finish. When I tell you very well, the people that they encourage you, they do your own day. They clap hand, you do a war zone. They don't give you gun, you be military man. Your friend military, they need to do it where you do them. You don't take courage upon yourself. For say you will fight the war for ambassador you want. You don't decide say you are number. Una two, una go fight Ambazinian War of Independence. Una two, but man recall una reflect. Say when this war be start 2016, La République use all kind tactics. Helicopters, gunship, ammo cars, and the other machine see how they use for Babalang. They never see defeat we. They go for Babalang. Who run? They go with the highest sophisticated material, they will run. Like the problem, the people run for Babylon. I want to tell one jar. Say, you know, if you fight your own people, you go free. You know, if you go against the will of your own people, you go free. One thing you say, your activities, when you do them, will observe you. Will hear you make a call for this useless man for Germany, a call, you say, why not, Padre Asanga. We listen all the conversation. And Padre Asanga don't even go ahead. Say, we mobilize you them. Muna go against Amber. I want to ask you one question, Monja. When Muna the talk say, na diaspora, they confuse our boys of Adam in the fight. Now diaspora they cause confusion. Now they infiltrate our fight, boys of they pick on weapon. Now they intoxicate boys of Grand Zero Man, they pick on weapon. Now when you do this, you did make call for diaspora man. And they call you, they tell you, say me you rally you them. Me they go against Amber. And when that same man then at Germany, and when a diaspora, and he tell you, say me pick weapon, me rally you them, me go against Amber, where anybody give you no weapon. Now the fool we here. When Amber go put your hand, that man go there Germany if he is free. When you don't decide for go against the law of the land, Monja, as you call yourself, you are there to be counted. This one a fact we tell you. You are there to be counted. Nevertheless, you know where to do best. You be chief. You be call yourself a chief. And for all the chief them, for Ambassadorian, both Northern and Southern, we never see no one come publicly. We never see no one come publicly denounce and then talk say he go fight against the revolution. I think some people get a call behind, tell you the cause of this fighting. They get a train you. Maybe you inherit a throne for your forefathers. You don't know the battle where your forefathers fight them before the one even get the title where you can inherit the title. I think say you need to reflect. You call any them, me they tell you the fight where our forefathers fight them. Now the fight will continue for fight soon. This one take me to the live show where we watch our Queen Jekka. Sorry. We watch our activist Queen Jekka. In two past shows, when the incident for Fako it happened, we watch the show every summer. We, if you see, we write. If you go in under that show, you will see female general. He comments where he beg, say, bro, calm down, drop the show, stop the show. I want to talk this one. When Prince Jekka began life, he did talk about Fombat. Now he plays for talk about Fombat. It be a better place. Now one way I'm talking today, say the last show say I believe in me can't lie that day because I be announced show because I think say it be a better place for tell ambassador people waiting to go on for Faku. And he don't talk very well. Wait till he go on for Fako. But wait till he be say he be too emotional. He be too emotional for use some divisive language. For use a divisive language where that my brother, me I there for nearly all forum. I don't be agree with that one, but I think saying emotions. But I agree with you for one thing, and I plead with Ambazonian people. I plead with our comrades, former, say, for the sake of peace, I beg you, brother Comba, former, when Fako counties and the LGA, they don't elect new executive. My brother, even I know say you will get intimate relationship with fighters. My bro, we need for respect institution and hand over to the party where it be, to the people where they get the powers. I want to talk this one at the same thing where it happened for Kumba. Kumba LGA, unadisia, it be cold. Unadisia Kumba, not actually happened for Kumba because when I become the cry on Facebook here, the cry Kumba, 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 Kumba. They take me for clown. Even the internet government take me for clown. But now, when I see Kumba call, because the other LGA will be formed. They just say they will take from scratch. And you know, say this time where all man don't draft for the other Kumba LGA, they don't embezzle. This one they will take from scratch. It's not easy. Now, why that way you see Kumba be cold? And we never let that one where people, where they believe for the revolution, that they want to take powers and stick into powers. When they talk, say, when the people decide, say, no, be you, my brother, hand power. And not say, brother, Fomba. Now a strong patriot, now a strong revolutionary fighter since the beginning, because I quite remember even Watana Wata, where they come for car request fund for Watana Wata. We be vote him, they give him the money, and Prince Jacques to be vote him, and we tell him, say, now the rightful person this for Watana Wata for hand that money for Mr. Fombat. You are a good fighter, but now I beg you. For God's name, the Fako people, the Fako county, they don't need your service anymore. They want to give hand powers to another person where them don't duly elected. This one that the democracy way of the fighter for Ambazonian, we need to fight a dictatorship. I know say maybe you get a grievance sometime. The way when they take up a move, my brother and I won the fight. We never get a country where we get a stipulated and well-constituted constitution where the back duties. The Fako County, we are in a rebel atom. It's a lady. I never ever meet her. I never know her before, but I don't hear the name. Now he be the defense chief and this. So at the plate, I go down on my knees, say, brother Fombat, I know you call you plenty for my show for Amber Focus for this. And he beg, say, we see you like a humble person. We see you like a fighter. We beg, say, me give peace a chance for Fako County, and tell the fighters the way they under you, say from today, me they walk under the LGA, because the fighters, they don't work under you alone. The fighters, they will be under the LGA of Fako, the Boya LGA or Victoria LGA, I don't know, but we get for hand power. When I be see her, you can't cry for sick up. Cry for this, cry for this. When I see in the same strain, but for my own, it will be different because it's a strong revolutionary fighter. But the problem I say, need from by hand power. We feel the pain for Fako County. We feel the grievance for Fako County. But all these things happen in plenty counties. Any LGA chairs and county chairs, what you think say when they don't put you for a position, that position belongs to you and your family or belong to this. No. Getting a relationship between you and fighter not give you the autonomous right for you to stick into powers. So, in the light, I beg our brother Fombat for duly respect the Amber Peace Plan, the people voice, then you hand power, various ways and the way would you fight for the revolution. Various means. You, Fako people, when they need your service, they always counter you behind for us. You are intelligence, you are this, you are this. But still, to my brother, Prince Jekka, you will be one of the activists for the revolution, always, will be constant, consistent for your activities. And your activism. Make emotion not carry you. And the beg with Prince Jekka and I say, when you get emotions, where you vex, no come Facebook. Where you vex, no carry Facebook. Because they say any decision where you ever take a time vex, it'll ever be a wrong decision. That will be emotionally move where you take the verse you ever regret now when your temper don't cool. You see people they talk comment for your wall for Facebook now people that they love you. Any man will give you negative comments for their show, no block no man. Any man will be not block, you go unblock. Any man will give negative comment for the world they come for your mob, not say that a true fan. That's a true fan. Anybody be quiet or if you turn up, he say good. Wait when you talk am, not true. Now the enemy in that. Because now the people in that way, the one who use a divisive language for destroy the revolution. So my brother Prince Jekka, I quite remember even sometime we get a problem for Memek County. We call you on call plenty time. You give your own opinion, and we go join our voice too. We support you. For say, me power belongs to people where power deserve. If election don't go, they choose this man. We give respect the voice of the people. So now my advice that way I get them as wait way happen for Fako. Then message for people that they think say the black leg them. Or if you call them black leg. No, don't be black leg like the Federalists. Federalists, if you call them black leg or what, I don't even know how to put it. I don't even know how to call the Federalists, was it black leg or what? But they get their own agenda. Where did they put a foot? I want to talk some talk of federalism. We are not think say we will fight. Because we will fight our people, they don't lose blood, they don't lose family. More than 15,000 going to 20,000 souls. Well, don't bury them. Don't bury people with mass grave. More than 500 something homes will be burned by the Republic military. Our mothers be killed in cold blood. Our sisters and brothers, junior sisters and brothers, be killed by the Republican military. And then nowadays the federalists, now I use the opportunity for bring a federal agenda into this war. See, I want to tell the people that they think about federalists, these federalist people. That word federalist, the Republican want to catch up. We are to use the opportunity now because we, the Amber fighter, the fight. Now that you use, we are to use now we now for bring an agenda. If we want federalists, we are going to create our own militia, they fight the core federalists. We will not be fight, we will take credit for federalists. Because, like the public said, no one hear that name federalists. Now, because we don't fight, now we are not use that word federalist. We are not fine. We are not fine. There are a group of people that they think say the Swiss initiative you need the work. Like, some person forward me, any tattoo, something of that sort. I don't even know why it exists. Because I need to follow them again. When I see for the length of time where some of we activists we need to can criticize Ayabacho again, Eritato again, when I say the media space, it don't be clear. That's why I say clear the space. The space, the media space, it don't be clear. You need to hear noise again. But some people they still come forward me for my messenger, Eritato, and you see. A comment, now La Republic, they comment for a word say bravo, bravo. Because it abuse all the time at Dr. Sako. All the time at Dr. Sako. And he follow us. He found them. Then he talk for he say, me form a group. Me be like a leader for a group for destroy the internet government for move Sako for power. Fellow Ambassadors, fellow citizens, we now see the fight where some of we the fight all the time. When you come with Facebook to strategize how to defeat the enemy, so another people they devil back for fight how to kill the institution where they strategize for kill the enemy. Fellow Ambassadors, fellow citizens, over the week. We don't see the British House of Lords, how they categorically tell the La Republic clean and clear. Tell La Republic, when I watch that video, now recent. Some people think say, now recent, now recent. When I watch that video for the British House of Lords, now recent something will happen. When I hear where they tell the history of Ambazonian, when I share them, me, the people, the only thing say, would fight a senseless war, me, the listening. They tell the Republic, say, the Republic gets a boundary, say, all country for Africa, it gets a boundary, a demarcated boundary as a day of independence. And they say, the Republic will sign the president for the Republic, it will sign that treaty. For respect the boundary as of day of independence, where Ambazonia they no be there. So automatically they tell the Republic say he get a boundary with Ambazonia. We are listening now the British now they tell the history because I don't tell them I say British man know our history more than we. They know where to where they hide them. They know very well. Now they tell them. And they go ahead. They are ambassador to the United Nations. He go ahead for talk sovereignty. Say all the two parties. They must come to negotiation table. And they endorse the Swiss initiative. The German ambassador to the United Nations. Is he talking very clear and clear? Tell the Republic, say the Republic, not win the war. So the two parties, give a kind of negotiation table. That's immaturity. I want to tell the Federalists. They not talk say the Federalists and the La Republic gave a kind of negotiation table. They say the separatists. When I hear again, they mention and say the separatists and the La Republic government get for Sudan for negotiation table and they endorse the Swiss initiative. I see some documentation where the coalition of Weti Weti. I know I'm afraid that name they worry me say because it be insignificant. They say they endorse they endorse the German and the Swiss process. Oh God. So some of them they were above, I'm not sure about it because it don't make me laugh. German ambassador to the United Nations and in the top of United Nations say he endorse the Swiss initiative. Then some fellow country people, they go should have a back, they end the right say then they endorse the German negotiation. What German negotiation again? That means say Germany contradict itself. They go send because when ambassador the top. Sometimes you don't even know the meaning of ambassador. Ambassador means say where there was a country, where it there in the top, it represent that the whole country. Ambassador, like if ambassador gets independent of today, would they build you? Ambassador for Belgium. Now he represent the whole territory of ambassador for Belgium. So anything where he talk, not say that ambassador don't talk. When he get a problem, if the police follow you, where the ambassador, you run enter ambassador embassy. You be protected. Me say you don't enter ambassador, so they don't get right. We can arrest you inside your own country. So when UN, when German ambassador to the UN or the UK, any talk in the behalf of the whole territory of German, then we not should go back. We not right say we not endorse the German negotiation. Which one? Okay, our comrade Boebert, he took a clean and clear say, we ambassador. We embrace any initiative. When I bring that forward, if not the German, the Western for negotiation, good and fine. If not the Germans, the one stand for negotiation, good and fine. If not the UN, the one stand for good negotiation, good and fine. But why not the confused ambassador where we need to see the result? When I be saying the Norwegian negotiation, he died and buried. When I say one of the Belgian negotiation, he died and buried. Now, when I don't see German, don't he talk for UN. Now, when I don't talk, say, German negotiation. When I didn't read well, or when I don't follow the statement where that write up, when I don't follow that well, when I don't follow even the live interview, because we confuse ourselves here. When German talk, say, all the both parties get for come to the negotiation table and they endorse the Swiss initiative. They not only talk say the Swiss initiative. They say the Swiss initiative is currently go on. Immediately, it be live. It currently go on. There's another group of people you talk say German initiative. Who's that come out? Who's that German initiative come out? When I tell me that one because I never follow up nowhere. But now ambassador coalition of or waity, now their own agenda that. When I don't be dead and buried, when I be to say ABC TV, when I go destroy them. Now ABC TV that, you know, satellite 2424. What's that SBC TV? What's that passion in the name of the can make noise? I be tell ambassador people, when I be watch my video, they record, I be tell myself, when I give months for that TV. Now we will pay that TV. Now ambassador people will pay that TV. Some people they think I do their business. Now they don't go out of satellite. For pay satellite, not easy.
Now, you want to know the strength of the internet government. You didn't know the strength of the government, now where the government be sustainable constantly in any shape. And you see donors. You may say, we get distractors, but 70 or 80%, we not talk say over plenty, 80% of the Ambazonians believe on the internet government. The other one believe fraction, we get federalists, they get their own. We get Ayabacho, you get their own. We get Seseko, you get their own. Eritato, and you see all the so, they're not there in one accord. And you tell una, they're not there in one accord. Una, we be here say, Ayabacho to say, he don't sign a partnership with the SBC TV. What happened with the partnership? What happened again? Bankruptcy, they go out of the market. Why? Now because say Ambazonian people they realize who start to belong. We don't realize say that institution na ego we. You see the fight of the fight for Fako and this fight. Now so the fight will be. Me fight not be a witness to the struggle. Ambazonian people that listen again, fighting each other not be a witness to this struggle. It should be a strength because we know we argue, they will come to compromise, they will know the way forward. Me fighting, fighting may not be like a witness to your struggle. Say some people say fighting. Yes, we supposed to fight. It's not easy. First for managed human being. Talk not of black people. Not easy for manager. So the fight will defend go on for Ambazonians. No fight. So we tell the people where they are against the Swiss initiative. Say, me they go think and rethink. Come back. The small time when I will go to Ghanaian negotiation. Now, don't worry. Small time when I will see a Ghanaian negotiation. When I will see a Ethiopia negotiation. Now, I will see the word endorse na Nigeria negotiation. Because as a German, you go talk for Swiss, for a UN in support of the Swiss initiative. When I talk say when I endorse a German in the, this thing, that one good and fine. Yeah, we go now to a message to the black leg and enable us in this struggle. Fellow Ambazonians, fellow citizens, we see time and again and we detail our fighters. Say we don't condole with any enablers in this revolution. I repeat again, we don't condole with any enablers, be you chief, be you whosoever. We don't condole with you. We will arrest you. The laws of the land will judge you, and a penalty be given to you immediately, with immediate effect. I know the penalty during war. So, fellow Ambazonians, fellow citizens, will not be emotional. I don't talk say, me, I become for here. Now, me, I become for here. I talk say, the chief of Guzan, he go vote. And the chief of Guzan and the chief of Inyo, na play a commode. They don't go vote. And you see, give order to our resistance forces. Well, now hold them, no mercy. Well, now interrogate the vote. Why not waste time? We need to deal with enablers. When the fund and the chief decide for go against the will of the people, they cease no more. Forget the respect. They treat the now like individual. Yes. So move top the issue with say the arrest for the arrest for this. When our resolution forces the arrest of fund deliver in our place of Georgian, say why the reason? That boy they go down, they know the heat, they know who be who. They know who be who, they know where they pass through. Move not give a wrong message to our fighters, move not demoralize them. Those boys they are doing a marvelous job. They are doing a great job. We need to encourage them. Quand il cache ma papa, I will assert it against it because he cache ma papa, me release ma papa. My papa na black leg. If my papa na black leg, movie for game. One time, cache ma papa na black leg. No even waste time. Movie for game because. In no pass the people they don't die. In no pass the 8 million people. In no pass the generation upon generation with the fighting war. So any black leg where it there in between or the mingle in the land of Ambazonian, listen with me good. A tracking device. He dey where the monitor una. No, they talk say where the point finger for some person, another finger they told point for you. As you think say you be enabler, where if you report fighters to military, no say so another person too there for your bag where he be enabler for the Republic for report to for Ambazonian military. So nothing say where you point them, so another man will point to. And Ambassador people don't know something here. Military never ever catch any enabler. Set it go free. We over be too emotional and too pity. La Republic military never ever for life catch any enabler. Let you go free. When I take a record, why Kondenge prison flop? Why Douala prison flop? Why Boya prison flop? Why Bamenda prison flop? Now because you were just suspect and suspect. Those people don't Konenge and all the other prison. Now people the way La Republic just suspect and suspect. They don't get proof. Now you go Konenge. You were they get proof. No mercy. I don't tell that you want to get proof, no mercy. Now you see how the community key our people do video show we how to fight the fight. I don't even talk at some time against it. La Republic that invest we. La Republic needs to invest we because they don't tire too for the war. They want to end the war, but now we will delay the war. La Republic give a strategy for fight. We will delay the war. So now my message out for enablers. Then this one takes me to the last topic of the day where we go the singer every day. Today where we hear bang for ground zero. Okay. We'll be silence. RPG. When I talk to some people of it, say it be expensive or did this. Nothing. Again, I repeat, nothing. Not be expensive as far as I know Ambazonian people and I know what we will be capable of doing. Before I want to talk this one, I want to thank our Excellency, President Sako Ekome, for a job well done, for bringing Ambazonian people a strategy how to raise funds during war. I think say this tool now one of the best will ever happen for this revolution war draft. When I see say we get a quiet head now, we draft for war, we draft for ABC, we draft for refugee. Where tomorrow we not go get a problem. Say money for this one be pass go for this money for this one be pass go for this. I think say I want to give our president and the committee, the mobilization committee, 21 gun salutes for that good initiative. In this same light, we also talk about RPG and where some of the lady here that they embrace. We think say in the nearest future, when draft the car, the first draft, Ambazonian people will not give a lot for county or this. Ambazonian people will draft for RPG. We secure our budget for RPG before draft camp. I think in that light, we don't get money enough if we draft 100 and something thousand US dollars for refugees, we draft 100 and something thousand US dollars for Amber TV. Then we come to RPG. I think say that one will be some record where the world will cry, because we don't get people the way they mobilize. They say they want to year na year. The 1 year people in the way will be background. They contact me. Say the 1 year na that name. The 1 year na that name. Then they will see money. People the way they want to year that name. Mean the internet government give them chance for rest that money. I repeat, people the way the 1 year say mean the internet government give that chance. Say na RPG money this. Then una go see something manyaka. Una go see manyaka. Una go see money they go win a result. But I don't know how the security team go so far. We need for fine market before money. And you talk and me some people they share and me go right to the internet government. We need for some fine market because the money already there. I know Amazonian people be capable of doing. The money already there. So give us a fine market for you. And then do a. We need to end this war. We need at the back Ambassador people. We need to end this war. We need to stop La Republic for the patrol anyhow in the land of Ambassador. Anyhow, Prime Minister will come. Still can go come. This another man, governor, the patrol. Come on, this go come anyhow in the land of Ambassador. We give to be very aggressive during this period. Thank you very much for watching, and stay blessed.